this is my tradition and my culture because this is what my grandfather was, great-great-grandfather was doing before me. And I'm just going to pick up where he left off because he ran the Chinook Trade Network. People don't know that the trade network with the Chinooks, they think it's just that little area with the Columbia River. No, it goes all the way up into Montana. It goes all the way up to Skinwalker Ranch. That Skinwalker Ranch on the top is our polygonal floor. That's our trade. And on the top, you go to the mesa, there's a polygonal floor up there. That's our marker from the 39th latitude to the 49th latitude. And then below that, there's another one from 39 to the 29th latitude, which is the Trincheras people. They use Trincheras as their trade boundary markers. Then from 29 to 19, those are the pyramid people. They use pyramids as their trade markers so they can mark their trade areas.